show off who you are and what you've got.
So you did It's a Miracle by Barry Manilow.
In fact, just thinking back, Lionel, you said it was great. You said it was on fire, in your opinion.
Right.
After the nationwide vote, they've determined that for them, you are not in the top 10 yet, based on the vote. But you know what to do. Leave it all out here. Sing for your life. One more time to get that judge's pick, okay? What song are you going to do?
I'm going to do Nick Jonas, Jealous.
Let's see it. Marcio Donaldson. Go get it, buddy.
Let's hear from the judges.
Marcio, yet again, another tough situation to perform through that. I would say that was not the strongest thing we've seen from you.
You can boo him.
But I do know you enter this so emotional, and getting that news right then, you react emotionally so much. We've watched you through this whole competition, but I think that affected you a little bit. But man, way to battle through.
It's tough. Katie.
The biggest lesson in this whole process, whether you win or you win, is to know that you have always been enough.
Right. Yeah.
So embody it with every step you take.
Mr. Ritchie?
You're going to hear more no's in this business than you'll ever hear yeses. I'm telling you right now. My father used to tell me all the time, what determines a great fighter is not how many punches you can throw, but how many punches you can take. And in this case, my friend, this is a punch. And what you have to do right now is stand firm and know this is not the end. This is just the beginning of your journey. And accept it just like that, my friend. Love you.
Thank you.
Sir, love you so much.
And don't forget that at the end of the show, they're going to pick four, okay? So hang in there, think positive thoughts. We appreciate you.